Yo,
this is something a little bit different from what you're normally used to seeing on my channel. Pokémon Scarlet and Violet have recently dropped. To be honest, man, y'all probably didn't notice about me, but Pokémon is one of my favorite series ever whenever it comes to gaming. So I told myself that I gotta at least make one video on these new games that have dropped. So it's fairly simple what we're doing. We're basically just gonna be challenging every single gym leader within one video. I feel like this is gonna be an extra long, juicy video for y'all, so hopefully you guys enjoy that. Any form of love on this video will be appreciated. I definitely would like to upload more Pokémon videos in the future, but that's 100% up to y'all. Also, let me know down below if you've watched through this video and you want to see me face off against the Elite Four. Comment down below. But yeah, that's really all I gotta say, man. Hopefully you guys enjoy this extra long video from me. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're brand new. Turn notification bells on so you don't miss an upload from me. And with all that being said, let's get straight to it. Alright, so boom, we here. We made it to the first gym. Took a while. Found a lot of new Pokemon along the way. Fought some people. I'm gonna do a little team check for y'all, alright? Alright, so we got Mareep right here, man. I haven't had a Ampharos on my Pokemon team in years. So I had to do it for the one time. Then we got my starter. I went with Sprigatito. That was my choice. It was between either him or either her or Fuecoco. I flipped a coin. Ended up being Sprigatito. Here she is today. Then we got a male Ralts. Now, Gallade is my favorite Pokemon ever. So, like, each time I get the chance to capture a male Ralts, it's automatic cop. Like, I have to put him on the team. Staple teammate right here. He's gonna stick through it with me this entire gym leader boss rush. And then for the water type, I went ahead and caught a Meryl. I mean, Azumarill is like one of my favorite water types, period. With the fairy typing on the side, I mean, come on. Powerhouse, for real. Then for my flying type is Fletchling. This might change. I mean, I really like Talonflame, but I don't know. I hear that there's a new signature flying type for this gen, and I want to check them out. And then last but not least, I mean, I just chose this Wooper just because, like, it was the Paldean form, and I don't know. I need some sort of new Pokemon on my team. As you can see, my team is filled with, like, old school Pokemon. But yes, this is who we're rocking with, man. So we're just gonna go ahead and run straight inside, see how this goes. All right, bro, we're going straight in, man. I am nervous. I'm just kidding, man. My boy Fletchling is literally about to sweep this entire gym, trust. Oh, it's my girl Nimona. What's up, baby? You're out to earn some gym badges and take on the Pokemon League, aren't you? Yes, indeed. Yes, I knew it. I'm so glad I asked you to do it. Before you can battle the gym leader, you've got to pass a certain challenge set by them. What? That's different. Their gym test. Every gym test is different. If you ask the lobby staff about it, they'll tell you what's up. Ah, I'm so glad you're aiming to be a champion too. This is the best news ever. Man, I'm so excited. I can barely stand still. Guess I'll just go and battle every trainer I run into. Alright. You have fun with that. Oh, wait. So I literally have to move that shit myself. Okay, I got it. Alright, I'm right here, boy. I'm right here, boy. Oh, shit. Hold on. Wait. Wait for it. Goal! Golazo! Is that it? Yes, sir. I did that shit. Hell yeah. I passed, boy. Let's get straight to it. Straight to the battles, man. Okay, so literally, it's just straight up. We are here. We're ready to fight. That's crazy, man. I miss the old style. I'm not gonna lie. I like fighting the trainers before the gym leader. It made it a challenge. But hey, I mean, we're gonna see how this goes. I don't even know if my Pokemon are underleveled or not. Hopefully they're not. Thank you very much for your skillful olive rolling. It was quite impressive. Oh, did I forget to introduce myself? Forgive me. What's your name? What's your name, baby girl? My name is Katie, and I am the owner here at Patisserie Soapberry. All right. Oh, that's right. I'm not in my shop. I'm on duty as the leader of the Cantando gym right now. That girl got two jobs. Forgive me. My name is Katie, and I am the gym leader here in Cantando. My main line of work is crafting sweets as a pastry chef. Little sweets that bring happiness with just one bite. Bug-type Pokemon hiding in foliage. Both are small and yet very powerful. The music is changing, bruh. Don't let your guard down unless you would like to find yourself knocked off your feet. Alright, yo, we getting into it, man. Yes, I am hyped, bro. Fletchling, you finna evolve 100%. Oh, we getting to it. Oh, yeah. OST change, let's go. Hell yeah, Nimble. Just Nimble to start. Alright, so, I don't know who Nimble is. Damn, bro. I messed up with my rotation. Don't attack my bug-type Pokemon lightly. You will be in for a world of pain if you do. Alright, so, I'm at a disadvantage here because I am psychic. All right, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and hit the quick switch. Yes, sir. Bring out my guy right here. Sweep her whole ass team. Easy.
Stop the cap.
I'm assuming that your final evolution is fighting a bug. That's actually kind of cool. But we already got a Heracross, so you gotta go. Nice. All right. First one down. Who's next? Peck, you're done. Get him out of here. Easy. All right. My bad. I was blocking the Pokemon. Okay, this is a better spot for me. Teddy Ursa? You not a bug type? Who do I bring out for Teddy Ursa? I ain't got no fighting type moves or nothing like that, but I'm gonna have to bring out my Ralts, you know what I'm saying? Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's give my Fletchling a little break. And yes, I did name my Ralts Zero. I name all my male Ralts that. All right, so what we finna do against this Teddy Ursa, bro? This is actually quite easy. I'm gonna put her ass to sleep. Lay your ass down. Now, my little Pokemon, time to break free from your cocoon and come into your own. You're gonna terrestrialize it to a bug type. I forgot, bro. Terrestrializing is different, bro. I'm still not accustomed to it yet, man. Let's see. Is it, like, you definitely are gonna change to a bug type. Yeah. Should've known. My dumb ass. I forgot. Fury Cutter? Yo! Oh my god, man. Are you serious? Zero. My baby boy is gone. Think. Oh, he ate that hoe. He's gonna be with another one. That's gonna do too much damage. I guarantee it. What? It's not very effective, my ass. Why a crit? Fury Cutter, all right, we about to see how much this do. Oh my, what? This is not fair. Okay, we kind of ate that. We kind of ate that, but like, I'm gonna be living off of potions. He is sweeping my team. Do it to him. No, eat this. You could do it. Fight is that? Oh, we outspeed. This doesn't matter though, man. He's gonna hit us with a Fury Cutter. You've been spamming the same move the entire time. No, I hate it, bro. I have to train. All right, so new game plan. We're terrestrializing straight from the start, hitting you with the aerial ace. You're done. Your whole team is swept here and now, bro. Starting out hard. Let's go. I'm going ahead and terrestrializing the right Pokemon this time too. Hell yeah. What typing are we, by the way? I can't even tell. My boy kind of jeweled out. I like it. Aerial Ace, boy. Get him out of here. One-shotted. Hell yeah. Let us see that. Okay, man. Who's next? I forgot. Oh, it's a Tarantula. Yep. Easy. Yo, why is he so bulky though? Hello? You a bug type. You shouldn't be like this. Get him out. All right, bro. It's time. Oh, you're quite good, aren't you? How should I roll things out from here? You finna lose. That's how things gonna roll out. Aerial Ace, yo, I know you turn into a bug type. Now, my little Pokemon, time to break free from their cocoon and come into your own. Yes. All right, bro. Same cutscene. We already know, bro. We already know. But it's time for you to get Aerial Ace regardless. I'm 100% faster than you, by the way. Hell yeah. Let's go. We got a hit off. Ooh, you're already at half, boy. Assurance is not gonna do shit to us. Feast your eyes on my shining bug decoration through this one, though this one is not so sweet. Let's see. Ooh, he's still alive. Let's go. All right, man. I need you to do it to him right here. Yes, we win. Bro, I've never lost to a first gym battle in my life. This is crazy. What's going on here? Congratulations, you passed. As proof of your victory against me, the gym leader, allow me to present you with this badge. I hope you'll enjoy it alongside a heaping serving of some of my deluxe handmade treats. Okay, bet. You gonna give me a TM though? That's what I really want. Yeah, we flicked up for real? All right, so we made it to the second city. As you can tell, I have no idea where to put my camera at. But that's besides the point. Let's do a team check. As you can see, we still have Wooper, his weak ass. And on the way here, our Spirigatito actually evolved into a Floragato, which he looks pretty sick. I'm liking this design. I like this starter so far. He's nice. She, I should say. And then we got a new member, Mankey. I heard that Mankey got a new evolution in this gen, so I want to see what he can do. I'm trying to evolve this brother. And another new member, bro, Charcadet. Charcadet looks sick, man. Ah, I'm so happy to have him on the team. This might be a staple member to the team. I'm not going to lie. Our Mareep evolved into a Flaffy, one step closer to our Ampharos. And we still have Zero is the staple member as well. But anyways, that's who we're rocking with. We're gonna go ahead and get through this gym challenge just so that we can body this gym leader. No, that nigga fell into the pool. I will not let that slide, bro. Where'd he go? Number 9, and here is number 10, man. Quite easy. All right, let's move on. Now I have to bring them back to the garden. Look at this army of Sunflora that I got behind me, bro. It's making the game doo-doo itself, bro. Look how they running, man. What is this? This is a grass-type gym, so we're gonna have Charcadet lead the team. All right, bro, we here, man. Where he at? I know it's a dude. Where you at, bro? All right, so he's on his Assassin's Creed tip. Bro, what is this about to be? Oh, all right, so like, I'm still in this blind, man. I don't know what to expect. Grass type, okay, bed, man, let's go, okay. I mean, it wasn't really too hard to guess. Alright, I was observing your gym test from atop the windmill, you know. The perception you displayed in finding Sunflora was truly, oh, how shall I describe it? Yes, it was truly avant-garde, whatever. I only pray that you might demonstrate that eye for beauty in our battle as well. Enough talk. We must begin creating our collaborative work of art. Let's go, bro! I'm ready for this, I'm ready to sweep this man. I trust that you are ready. It is time for our masterpiece to take shape. Alright, bro. So who's he finna lead out with? That's what I'm questioning. You are challenged by gym leader, whatever the hell his name is. Petalil, okay. Artist creation and destruction. Struggle, else your defeat will nourish my Pokemon. Okay. Oh yeah, this is a good spot for my face cam. Bet. Alright, so Petalil, you are done for. Ember, right from the jump. One shot, easy. Kind of ate that, man. Ember is such a weak-ass fire-type move. I don't know if Charkadet is a physical or a special attacker. Put us asleep right on the jump, man. I hate that. You're already trying to hit me with hacks, and we just started. Do I have awakenings? I do. Let's go. All right, wake your ass up, B. Mega Drain. Yo, he was trying to take full advantage of me being asleep. I understand that, but you're done for. I don't know if this is going to kill, actually, but let's see. Please. Ah, 1 HP. All right. Yo, you tweaking, man. Get him out of here. Petalil gotta go. Who you got next? How many Pokemon do you have, actually? I didn't even check. Is it three again? Smoliv. Okay, this is a Pokemon that I don't know about. It's a brand new Pokemon. Never heard the name before. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, okay. I have one of those. Never mind. I caught one. Okay, let's get the Will-O-Wisp off just so that, like, I can have that extra damage. You know what I'm saying? Because Ember ain't cutting. And I don't know how the hell I'm finna defeat this Terrastalized Pokemon that he's gonna have next. Let's see how much this finna do. Yo, weak ass. Hell yeah, that's decent damage right there. Okay, all right, one more ember for the road just to get him the hell up out of here. Next. All right, what Pokemon are you actually gonna throw out? That's what I'm wondering, because obviously it's not gonna be a grass type at first. Like, they're really displaying Terrastalizing a lot, which is, I mean, that's the gimmick of this generation. This has promise. Yes, let us lead this artistic endeavor to its conclusion at once. Hell yeah, bro. Let's wrap things up. Yo, his character model actually looks good, man. They put detail on the character models for these Pokemon. I kind of like that. I'm going to go ahead and Terrastalize myself. Yep, I stay fire type. I'm a mono fire. Allow me to touch this work up slightly. I will call it Truly Wudo. All right. Oh, yeah. Let's see the finished product of this Pokemon right here. Ugh. I'm sorry. Terrastalizing is just lame. I miss Omega Evos. But hey, I mean, we're going to do this shit anyways. All right, let's look at a real Terrastalized Pokemon by a real trainer, man. I am the best trainer around, obviously. Okay, that's not bad. I like it. Little candles on the head. I mean, like, I don't understand that touch. I mean, clearly it's to show that I'm fire, but hey. Rock throw? I should have. You know what? I'm not even going to act surprised. He is a rock type Pokemon. That was very stupid of me. Bro got one-shotted. All right, I'm sorry, Charkadet. At times, art becomes a race against the clock. Let us increase the pace. My boy said I'm finna sweep you. What? Trailblaze, whatever. Oh, we ate it. What's that do? His speed. Oh, my, bro. Please be faster than this fella. Yes, we are. Bink. That did nothing. He's grass, bro. All right, man, I'm kind of slow. Still learning, though. So, what are we finna do? Ooh, I feel like Zero can handle this. Yeah, let's bring in Zero. I'm not really too concerned about Mankey not leveling up. I really want Charkadet to evolve. I don't know when he does. Probably, like, way late in the game. Hell yeah, now I got sturdy. Now you can't one-shot me, B. Let's go. You're faster than me. Dude, his speed is through the roof. That's crazy. I'm so happy that you survived, Zero. Please, man, I need you to, like, Oko this fella right here, right now. Stab, Psybeam. Bruh. We out here struggling, for real. Flaffy, you kind of bulky a little bit. I think you are. I'm gonna go ahead and paralysis this man. I'm gonna paralyze his ass. I'm gonna put the hex on him, man. Really running through my entire team. Everybody's getting shot at. Everybody's catching a hit. Yo, you are bulky. I love it. All right, bet. And you... Ooh! Yes, the hacks, bro. They're coming through. I'm gonna hit you with a takedown, man. We're gonna eat this one too, man. You're just a one-trick pony, honestly, bro. Hey, yo, that one kind of did some damage. I'm not gonna lie. It did a little bit more than the last one. Why is that? Bink. Why is he so bulky? I don't have any priority moves, so, I mean, I'm just gonna take the L with Flaffy. Bro, why am I struggling so much with these gym battles, man? This terrestrializing feature really threw in a wrench in my scheme, you know what I'm saying? Like, I thought that I was gonna be able to sweep these gym leaders, but clearly not. You need to tank one hit. I think you can do it, actually. I believe in you. You definitely... Actually, no, you're not faster than this dude. All right, so we're gonna hit him with the seed bomb. Just because, like... Oh, he's paralyzed. Let's go. Okay. Yo, seed bomb. Come through. Come through, Floragato. Please. That shit did nothing. All right. I should have just bit him. I'm just gonna... Oh, wait. Oh, again, bro? Hell yeah. That's twice in a row. Yo, the RNG gods are smiling upon me. Please kill this fella. It's all good. It's all good. I got quick attack. Priority move, baby. You're done. Goodbye. GG's. Okay, so we didn't die. We at least did not have all of our Pokemon faint that game. We actually did that shit, though, man. Look, flex on him. My boy can't believe it. But we move on, bro. We are leveling up in this world. Ooh. Oh, yeah. We watching this together, y'all. I cannot wait to see what this guy looks like. Ugh. Yo, that is disgusting, bro. Nah, bro. Bring back old Quagsire. I'm sorry. I'm not a fan. Oh, yeah. Shake my hand, boy. GG's no re. Oh, what artistic tactics you employ. The patterns of your moves, the minute details of your Pokemon's performance. Everything you did was honed to perfection. Our battle was, in a word, art. Indeed, if we could not call that a work of artistry, then nothing else in this world could be labeled as such. Damn, my boy giving me big props. If I were to judge your work, I would say it passes my inspection. Yes, a pass without exception. As proof of your artistic prowess, you may have my gym badge. Shall we take a photo as well? Yeah, let's flick it up, man. I'm gonna have a whole lot of photo book, bro. A photo dump. Hell yeah. Yo, we look clean right there. I like that. Bro, this shit is hurting my eyes, man. The frame rate is just horrendous here. But anyways, man, we are ascending because we are about to take on the water type gym leader. I'm actually quite excited for this one. I don't know how I got here, to be honest, man. I kind of stumbled here. Ugh, that's him right there. Where are you going? He has a bit of a childlike side to him, and today he's run off to the market without his wallet. That's where you come in, kind gym challenger. Could you please take Kofu's wallet to him? Yes. Is this my gym challenge? Bruh, take your wallet back, man. That's all I came here for. Now, meet me back at the gym so I can go ahead and run the shit. I can run your team. All right, so team check. I mean, we got our Floragato, highest level on the team, level 26. We finna sweep the entire gym with her. All right. Then we got Curlia, aka Zero, still level 22. Kind of low on the team, but we gonna work on him, all right? Then we got Claude Sire. To be honest, I might get rid of this dude. I don't like his design at all. I pray that I am not too under level for this gym, man. All right, let's see him, man. What's he gotta say? What's he gotta say to me? I'm fighting you, Grandma. What? Where he at? There he is. All right. All right. It's the man. Old man Kofu. Play with us. Come on. He is a big ass kid. I would be honored if you would try a new item from the restaurant's menu as well. Sorry, buddy. I got some business to take care of as a gym leader real quick. Like, facts. He finna lose real quick. I'm keeping someone waiting, you see. Please forgive me. I need to do this first. But don't expect me to go easy on you in our battle here. All right, man. Let's go. We getting straight to it, bro. At the auction, we battle with buying and selling. At my gym, we battle in a more traditional sense. Moves and tactics, ever-changing, as the raging sea. I'm gonna serve you a full course of water-type Pokemon. Don't try and eat them, though. Corny ass. Let's do it, man. I'm ready. Why is there a sandstorm, though? This is kinda odd. It doesn't make any sense. I hope that the sandstorm doesn't affect our Pokemon, Heike. All right, Veluza. Ooh, I like that design. That is fire. What? That's clean as hell. I swear to God, if any of these water-types have ice beam or anything like that, I'm gonna be pissed. I feel a bit indebted to you. I couldn't read it. Mold Breaker. True, I have Flaffy on my team as well. So, like, this is a two-person show right now. I probably should have... Pluck? We eat those, though. It's all good. It's not stab. I'm not scared of that. Hold that. All right, so you fast. Oh, my. And we're getting buffed with the Sandstorm as well. That sucks. All right, I'm gonna have to make a little switch right here. Flaffy, come through. Eat a little Pluck. Because I know for a fact he's just finna spam that move. Yep, there it goes. All right, we eat that. It's all good. It's all good. And he get paralyzed. Boy, are we faster now? I'm gonna hit him with a Thundershock. Let's go, boy. Yeah, let's go. Hell yeah. Hold on, who finna be MVP of this match right here? Is it gonna be Floragato or Flaffy? Wugtrio. Okay, water version of Dugtrio. My boy already has a Wugtrio, though. That's crazy. I have yet to even find a Wigglet. Don't matter what Pokemon he got. Damn, you are fast. Yo! You static, Ito. Hitting the static. You're paralyzed now. And I get the flinch. Ah, oh, that's annoying. I have not even been paying attention to his Pokemon's level. Damn. Kind of doing a lot with that. I'm not going to lie. Level 29? Damn. Okay. It's all good. We survive these. We don't. Okay, this is bad, but it's okay. I'm gonna need Floragato to come in here, outspeed, and kill. I could literally sweep right now. Like, I could potion up, hone claws, and literally just sweep the rest of his team. But I'm just gonna go for the kill right here, because I really want to revive Flaffy more. Nice, okay, we got the kill, thankfully. Crabominable. All right, I kind of like that name. So what I'm gonna have to do, this is his final Pokemon too, yo. We getting into it. He's gonna Terastallize. I'm gonna have to heal 100%. He better not have like an ice type move. Damn, I like that design. All right, here comes the Terastallizing, man. This is about to be a damn pain, I already know. He's gonna hit me with like an ice beam or some BS like that. I'm not ready for it, trust. Please use a water move on me and please don't hit me too hard. I just need to be able to get the revive off. That's all I want. That's all I need for Flaffy. Slam. All right. He missed, though. Ooh. How you going to Terastallize and miss? Now Floragato has backup. You missed twice. You selling right now. You selling right now. And I'm finna outspeed you, man. To be honest, Floragato might be able to do this by herself. Let's see what the seed bomb looking like. Hit him with that. Let's go. Oh, you kind of bulky with it. All right. I'm going to switch out. I want to tag team this fella right here. So let me go ahead and switch out on the Flaffy. Hit him with the U-turn. That's right. We got them competitive move sets here. Flaffy, please just eat one hit for me. Please. That's all I need. It's just you to eat this hit. I didn't expect Flaffy to be such a low health. Slam. Miss. Woo! All we need to do is just outspeed now. We're golden, okay? I believe we're faster, man. Wait, what are you doing? What is going on right here? Is he just talking that talk? No! No! Don't do it! I'm so mad about that, bro. All right. Why is he hitting so hard, bro? I just wanted to heal up just so I could revive Flaffy, but... Pff, you know, I'm gonna be petty. I'm not even gonna use the super effective move to kill you. I'm just gonna use Bite. You're done. GG's? Hell yeah, man. We did that. We was under level 2. Give me all that XP, man. The hardest fighters, Flaffy and Floragato, got the most. A loss as refreshing as the air at the morning market. I'm just like a helpless little Magikarp to you, eh? Flopping around all willy-nilly. You got me good, I tell you. What a great catch you are. Just like a Master Fisher, your head on tight till the last second and reeled in victory. Now it's time to hand over a gym badge to you. And let's get a real good photo together using a foot pose I've been wanting to try out for a while now. Flick it up! Yo, that's kind of cool. I like that. All right, y'all. So we are here at the Electric Gym, and I've been kind of juicing this game outside of gym battles. So this is what my team is looking like now. Listen, I believe that I'm over level for this gym. We're going to do it anyways. Level 36 Kilowattrel. He's probably not going to stay just because I have the Shelgon right here, level 33. But once he evolves into Salamence, that's going to be my go-to flying type for the team. You know what I'm saying? He's staying. And I mean, come on, bro. Zero leveled up too, man. Zero, he glowed up. Level 33 Gallade. Love to see it. He's staying on the team. And then I have a level 38 Tinkatuff. I caught him at this level, to be honest. I told you I was doing a lot of exploring. And then our Floragato went ahead and evolved to a Meowscarada, level 38 as well. He looks sick. Or she, my fault. Grass and Dark too. That typing is fire. And then our Charcadet, Cerulege. Come on, man. I had to do it. Look at that design. Peak Pokemon design. They knew what they was doing, man. That is fire. We finna solo this gym. This is the electric type gym. I don't have any ground types, but I'm not worried at all, to be honest. Let's get straight to it. Bro, I'm liking her character design as well. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? My girl got a lot of fans. We on her live stream right now. We tuned in. Your eyeballs are mine. Caught in my electro web. Who's a what's it? Eno. What? What's up, everybody? Today's challenge is flying high like a Wattrel. It's Reek. Yay. What's up, everybody? Glad to be here, a part of the stream, man. Damn, stand back. How are you feeling about this battle, Reek? Like I can't lose. I'm gonna talk my shit. Hey, we got a lively one here. You make a gnarly influencer, friendo. Alrighty then, who's ready to see me kick some butt? Bro, let's put up a poll. Who do they think is gonna win? Let's go ahead and see what chat thinks. Who's finna win this battle? Looks like you're all getting hyped. Ah, thank you muchly, Electro King. All right, we getting into it. Let's get this show on the road. How strong is our challenger? I don't know. Let's find out together. I like this, man. I like her character. She's sick. Let's go, man. Hell yeah. Let's go, Yono. A Wattrel, okay. All right, look, I got big bro right here, man. Give me a battle that'll electrify all my viewer pals. All right, so I'm just gonna go ahead and use Electro Ball because this is the only move that I have that's effective against an electric type. Damn. Wait. What level are your Pokemon? I did not even look, man. We just O-code him. Easy. You know, Shelgon, let's go ahead and swap you in, man. Just because you're the one of the lower levels on the team. And I need you to boost, you know what I'm saying? I need to boost that level up. All right, let's see. Belly Bolt, what level are you going to be? That is an ugly ass Pokemon design. Level 23? What am I doing, man? I'm sorry. We solo in this gym. Dragon Claw, you're done. One shot. Goodbye. Ooh, you fat ass mon. Wow. Oh, yeah, he gets an attack boost each time he gets hit. That's crazy. That didn't do nothing to me. That was a crit, too. Ugh. We eating crits. We go hit you with a Dragon Breath then. I wonder if it's on physical type moves that he gets a boost. No, that's crazy. He's getting charged up. We eating that. Oh, but he got the paralysis off on us. For real? Watch me still be faster on some bullshit. Oh, we're not. Never mind. Man, kill this ugly ass thing. Goodbye. You know what, man? Let me go ahead and bring out Cerulege just because this fucking Pokemon is clean as hell. I love it. I don't know why, but like this archetype of Pokemon where it's just like the long limbs and they just look humanoid are cool as hell. You got him, Scizor, who else? Oh, Bisharp. Hell yeah, these types of Pokemon are fire. I'm gonna go ahead and hit him with a Shadow Claw. Why not? Slice that man, he's dead. Damn, one shot. My fault, y'all. I didn't know that I was gonna be over level for this gym. I was just like, out exploring. Actually, I was trying to shiny hunt as well. Miss Magius. Oh, you're definitely going to Terastalize that. Honestly, bro? Wait a second. So you're going to Terastalize Miss Magius into an electric type. And Miss Magius has Levitate. Therefore, ground type moves don't affect it. This Pokemon has zero weaknesses. That is actually smart. You smart as hell for that. I'm not even going to lie, Yono. All right, let's go ahead and see this Terastalization in action. I want to see this animation. Hell yeah. She kind of cute. She kind of cute. Let's see. Nice. All right. So, yeah, an electric type with no weakness. That's actually kind of scary. But, sadly for you, I'm over level. So, I mean, I'm probably going to one-shot you anyway. Goodbye. Oh, yo, you was able to eat a hit? Nice. Oh, this is going to hurt. Some solid damage from a Pokemon that's 10 levels underneath me. You know what I'm saying? But, goodbye. Rest in peace. I soloed the gym easy. On to the next, right? That was mad fun. Damn, flex on him. You're as flashy and bright as 10 million volt Thunderbolt, friendo. Our challenger came out victorious. Well done, Reek. Hell yeah, man. Let's flick it up. I would definitely flick it up with you. Come on now. I hate to say it, but I lost. Thanks for cheering me on, anywho, my loyal fans. Well then. What does a challenger get for beating me, the lean, mean, streaming queen? I'll tell you, Reek, you win. A gym badge? Woohoo! Screen cap this quick. This will be a shot you'll want to save in your brain spaces forever. Let's go, man. How we flicking up? Hey, pose. I like it. That's the best flick so far. Your name is Reek? It is. All right, what's up with this gym test, bro? I'm trying to battle Larry. A special secret menu item. Oh, shoot. Treasure eatery. I order correctly, man. So if I decide to order some trash, I fail. I just got to make the right order at the restaurant, and then I'm golden. Oh, so we scrapping inside of the restaurant? Hello? I figured out the secret menu item. Congratulations, you've passed the gym test. You now have the right to challenge the gym leader. And here? Hey, that's fire. I like this, man. This is a little bit different from the rest of the gyms. Okay, I'll take that. Bro was sitting at the counter the entire time. I know for a fact that was you, man. He was the one giving out the tip. That's crazy. Pause. I'm Larry. I'm assigned to work as the gym leader of the Medalli gym. Good job on making your way through the gym test. And, well, maybe try the other dishes on the menu too sometime. Everything is good here. I didn't realize that every single gym leader here in this game has some affiliation with food, except for the girl, the electric type gym leader. So we really doing this. I'm surprised I didn't have to go to the gym to battle. That's fire, man. I like this. A little different take. My guy kind of spiffy with it, though. Look at that. We got the tie, but he looks mad tired. All right, my boy Larry, who you sending out first? Komala. Okay, I like that. I'm bringing out my boy Zero just because, I mean, it's a fighting type. I'm finna solo this gym easy. He finna be under level, watch. Guarantee it. I just ace, so let's not go too hard. All right, level 35. Yo, this is actually kind of perfect. Okay. Bro, I literally came straight here right after the electric gym, so this is quite consecutive of me. The Dunsparce. Oh, that's the ugly-ass evolution of Dunsparce, bro. Why did they do this, Pokemon Company? What was y'all thinking, man? Literally just made the Pokemon bigger. I'm gonna go ahead and hit your ass with a Drain Punch as well, man. Ooh, yo, he's kind of bulky. What? Either my Zero is weak or this character, this Pokemon is just mad bulky. Damn, that did a lot. What? Hey, yo, he gotta go, man. Hit him with a drain punch. Get some of that health back. That is crazy. How much we finna regain back? Okay, decent amount. Staraptor, what? All right, so I definitely have to switch out. Who am I finna use? Oh, easy Kilowattro. Hell yeah, I'm so glad I have you on my team. I'm honestly thinking of getting rid of Kilowattro. By the way, I didn't do a team check because the team didn't change at all. Like I said, I came straight from the other gym. And now, oh, this is it. This is his final Pokemon for real? So wait. Oh, I think I messed up. No, I didn't. Just because he still has his flying type moves whenever he terrestrializes. He's just gonna be pure normal type though. I'm still gonna hit your ass with an Electro Ball. You're pretty good. I might end up losing this. Hell yeah, bro. You might end up losing. Bro, you're not going to. Don't let the chef cheer you up, man. We've got hungry customers waiting. Give them something to cheer for you. You hear? What? This man has a sideline of supporters. That's crazy, bro. They came here to hype him up. This mid-battle cutscene, that's actually kind of heat. Like, to get this in a Pokemon game, we don't really get it that often. Well, you heard the good folks. I suppose I can put on a bit more of a show. Oh, shit. Yo, I'm kind of scared of this. Pure normal type with flying type moves and shit like that. Not to mention, I mean, it's strong-ass flying type. Staraptor is amazing. Hey, it looks kind of clean, I guess. Terrestrializing's still lame, though. All right, hit his ass with an Electro Ball. How much I finna do? Okay damage. It wasn't nothing crazy. I think it's time to show you that real life isn't all just being true to yourself. Wait, what? Facade? Oh, shit. So what? How much this finna do? How are you just gonna one-shot me like that? What? Bruh, I forgot how the move Facade works, man. I just got one-shotted. That was crazy. Shit, since you're completely normal type, I'm gonna hit you with a drain punch. This might be foolish just because he's gonna hit me with like a Brave Bird or something. Actually, no, he don't have Brave Bird yet. That's like a level 50 move. But still, man, I'm gonna hit you with a drain punch. I'm not faster than you? I'm selling. Oh my god, man. I know for a fact I'm gonna have to grind and level up my team after this. Just because, I mean, like, the level gap really decreased by this margin since the last gym, which is crazy. Let me set you up. I'll hit you with a Will-O-Wisp first. This might be dumb. Eat this. Okay, we did. We ate it. Nice. Will-O-Wisp, now your attack is lowered. You ain't doing shit to me now. We're going ahead and hitting him with the hacks, man. Now I'm gonna hit you with a flame charge. Bro, my moveset on this guy is pretty weak. He has not learned any physical fire type moves that are actually good. Flame charge is decent, but it's not nothing crazy. I could take another aerial ace too, by the way, so I'm not even gonna bother healing. To be honest, I kind of want to heal my Gallade because he needs levels. I'm going to do that. All right, one more Flame Charge should do the job. And we're faster. We outspeed. Goodbye. RIP. We didn't really struggle too much on that one. That was pretty smooth. Besides Gallade dying. Bro, Larry got bodied. Hell yeah, man. You certainly threw me for a loop. All right, man. I want to see this final evolution design because I kind of like how this Pokemon looks. Ooh, yo, that's clean. My team is like almost complete. You're rather strong, aren't you? Enough to bring out my poker face even. You've had a poker face the entire time. I lost, so that means I have to give you a badge, but what? You said let's get a bite first, though. That battle made me a bit hungry. Care to join me for a meal? Is it gonna give me an option to? I would have said yes. I was just wondering. We got the rice cakes. Okay. All right, gym badge number 6. To be honest, the squad hasn't really changed that much. Palafin, hell yeah. I needed a water type, plus this one has a transformation, which is actually quite cool. But yes, that's the team I'm rocking with. We're gonna go ahead and tackle our 6th gym. I don't know what typing it is, to be honest. I just got on today. Here at the Alfernada gym, that means working up a sweat with a special kind of exercise. Are we fighting? Is this a fighting type? I'm talking about the emotional spectrum practice created by Tulip herself. Oh shoot, is this her right here? Yo, I'm liking the fit. That's kind of clean. Hey! Her design is fire too. Yeah, I'm not even gonna lie, bro. This challenge ain't it, man. Mad laggy, and this is just dummy easy. All right, so before I go in, I just went ahead and switched the order of my team. I'm running Palafin on point just because I want to be able to see his transformation. Her transformation, I meant. My fault. I suppose you're right. Okay, I'll get things moving here on my end. She on a business call? Let's keep the tagline simple. Naturally beautiful. Oh, she a model with it. Okay, let's see what the face looking like, though, before we judge. And order the new eyeshadow color, too, would you? Damn, look at... She got that walk. All right. Thanks. You're a doll. Gotta run now. Chat with you later. Who's she on the phone with, though? That should be me on the other line. Let's see. I ain't feeling it. I'm Tulip, the gym leader here. Though I must tell you that being a makeup artist is my main line of work. Bro, why is gym leading y'all's side jobs? Every single gym leader here is just a part-timer. Dendra had nothing but praise for you. She said you totally slayed out there. I must say, you are a cute challenger, Rig. I already know. Thank you. She already feeling the kid. I'm sure my ESP exercise made you all the more beautiful. Doesn't that make you happy? You keep your Pokemon beautiful and clean as well. I see you have quite the aesthetic sense. Makeup is like magic. Anyone can use it to change their appearance. That is facts. Allow me to put my skills to use to make your cute little Pokemon even more beautiful. Alright, let's see it then. Let's see it then, man. I'm ready for this, okay? To be honest, I feel like you should have been like a fairy type gym leader. It would have made more sense because, I don't know, fairy type Pokemon are more cuter, I guess. Ugh. Bro, Faragorif is ugly. I ain't feeling this Pokemon design, really. I mean, like, it's alright, but it ain't my cup of tea. You're quite a good base to test my makeup magic on. What shall I use on you? I ought to use Flip Turn on you, transform on the I'm out of here. Goodbye. Not too much damage, but it's all good, man. We finna transform with it next time that we come out. I'm gonna switch over to... Who should I switch over to? I'm gonna switch over to Meowscarada right now, just because, I mean, why not? Let's just get the kill. Plus, I taught it a new move. We no longer have Bite on it. I got rid of Bite. Oh. Ooh, okay. I got scared. I'm not gonna lie. I'm so glad that I am not affected by psychic type moves. That's one weakness eliminated. But yeah, I have foul play now. No more Bite. Let's see. One shot. Easy peasy. Goodbye. Oh. You survived. All right. I need a better dark type move, G. This ain't cutting it. I mean, let me finish you off with an energy ball. You resist this, but it's going to kill your ass anyways. Hell yeah. Let's do that. All right. Now I'm going to see if I could... Ooh, play rough. Hell yeah. Okay. That's actually quite good variety for the move set. So I'm going to go ahead and get rid of energy ball. Play rough is actually an elite fairy type move. I wish that my Tinkaton would learn it, but for some reason it's not learning any physical fairy moves. I'm gonna switch over to Palafin. You see my boy sprite changed. Let's go ahead and give her a look. I think it's a girl. Hell yeah. Ooh, I like that. I like that a lot. That's fire. Zero to hero. Yes, a heroic transformation. I like that. I'm gonna go ahead and hit you with an aqua tail. This is stab. This should do some damage. Not even half. You have energy ball? No way. Bruh, that's crazy. Do I need to get out of here? I might have to. Flip turn, what it? Wait, so if I use flip turn again, am I gonna revert back to my original base form? We gonna see whenever I look at the party. Okay, it doesn't, cool. You know what? I'm gonna use Cerulege just because I think, yeah, ghost type is super effective against psychic. And I don't think your fairy typing is gonna cancel that out. Energy ball. Yeah, we gonna eat this. You stupid. Let's go ahead and hit her with a Shadow Claw. You already know. Ah, you're done. Okay, so it is super effective. Cerulege can definitely do damage in here. What am I doing, bro? We running Cerulege through the rest of the battle. Espathra? Nah, bro. Nah, we staying in with it. Let's see. Espathra. Oh, okay. So that's what this Pokemon is. Cool. Shadow Claw. You're done. Ooh, you have Shadow Ball? For what reason? We ate that, though. Damn, Cerulege. I mean, I know it's not stab, but still. Get her out of here, man. Don't you... How dare you to try that? Tried to get away with murder right there. That was crazy. I was not expecting no Shadow Ball. Florges. All right, so you're going to terrestrialize into a psychic type. Meowscarada? Do I do it? You're just as hard to get rid of as Caked On Mascara. Yeah, sure. Corny. All right, so I this might be dumb. You probably gonna have some crazy ass move that's gonna kill my shit. But then again, I do resist fairy and psychic. Come here, my little Florges. It's time for a makeover. Florges has not been in a Pokemon game since Pokemon X and Y. This is actually quite insane to see this Pokemon again. I actually really like Florges too. Florges is a decent Pokemon, solid Pokemon to run on a team. My bewitching beauty methods will cleanse you right down to the depths of your pores. Psychic? Oh no! You ain't gonna do shit to me, to be honest. I'm gonna eat this. Alright, yeah, nice. Not even half. We good. And I'm glad we didn't get the defense drop. I'm gonna use Swords Dance. I could take another one. It's all good. Let me set up real quick, get my attack up, just so that I can make sure to body you. Psychic, yet again? Bro, as long as you don't crit, we'll be fine. As long as you don't... Oh, okay, good. You didn't crit. We're fine. Moonblast. I eat those. Hell yeah. You tripping. Yeah, I resist fairy types, man. I'm fire. You done for, by the way. We gonna one-shot you right here, right now, after that setup, after that attack boost. Hell yeah. Come on, Cerulege. Cerulege deserves the spotlight, man, because, like, when he was a Char Cadet, or when she, I meant, she wasn't doing nothing. She was super weak. You deserve this. MVP right here. Hell yeah. Flex on the ass. What you gotta say for yourself? Your strength has a magic to it that cannot be washed away. Unlike makeup. My strength is permanent. I don't need to put on my strength to go outside. I lost the battle, and your beauty rivals even my own? I can't believe it. You are quite splendid. Yes, truly amazing. Perhaps I should take you under my wing before you make your big break elsewhere. But I suppose I need to work on myself a little more first before I run off and do such a thing. Some good accountability right there. You have earned my gym badge. Allow me to strike at one of my best poses to give it to you. Please do. Congratulations. All right, what type of flick we gonna be taking, man? Like, let me get a little fresh with it. Okay, I like that. Bro, we are really coming near the end of this boss rush. Slight change to the team. As you can see, I got my boy Arctabax. And this is the pseudo-legendary for this generation. So, like, I had to switch him in. Yeah, I ended up getting Salamence, but I didn't really get to use him because I found Arctabax. I'm sorry, Salamence. But besides that, that's the only change I've made to the team. So, we're just gonna go ahead and press on. Warming up the audience for the main event. That's right, you're the opening act. What? Your job is to get up on the stage, show us some dead fierce Pokemon battles, and get the crowd excited before the gym leader's concert begins. You can start the gym test by speaking with MC Sledge in front of the stage outside. That's a fire-ass DJ name. You the one performing the opening act today? My name's MC Sledge. This is the stage right here. So here's the deal. We're gonna have you do some double battles. That's where you have two Pokemon fight on each side. What's up, Monto Navera? Today's opening act will be three back-to-back double battles by our challenger here, Reek. And the first of their three opponents will be a young performer who makes it look like a breeze. Double battles, that means 1+1, right? Can you do that, man? Grievert and Shuppet, I believe that's the name. Yo, y'all finna get clapped. Easy. All right, so yeah, I mean, I purposefully put Arctabax up front because I want to see his final evolution, and I mean, he got dark type moves on deck, so why not? Switch it up from Meowscarada. That's an easy one hit. Bro, that Gigaton Hammer just be one-shotting everything that it hits. Crunch. Get him out. Easy. The audience's cheering got a little louder. The Montenavera stage has all the latest tech. The more excited the audience gets, the more the stage will light up. Keep on sledging. You got this. Is this going to be another one-shot battle? Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Digaton Hammer. All right, Relic. Let's see. Let's see. Are you dead? Each time, man. Bro, that move is cracked. For real. Yeah, and that's a dead-ass mischievous too, man. That was just way too easy. The audience is really getting excited. Your opening acts turn the cheering and the stage lighting up to 11. Next is your last opponent, and it's none other than me. MC Sledge. Say less, bro. Get on the other side of the field. Oh boy, MC Sledge, bro. Who you finna lead out with, though? Gotta be some elite dark type Pokemon. Okay, valid. Valid squad. I like him. But, I mean, it's gonna be the same exact result as before, bro. Like, just double one-shotting. Your Sableye is done for. Oh, yeah, your Drifblim too. Oh, my God, man. The audience's excitement has reached a fever pitch. Whoa, awesome. That was a great battle. How lucky. That was a rare sight. Give it up for the MC of RIP, Rhyme. That boy, Rhyme. All right, all right. Is it a dude? I thought it was a woman. It is a woman. Thanks for the killer opener, baby. Now I'll get this started for real. I'm finna body your entire ghost type team with my one mon. Congrats on the gym test. That was sick, yo. Thanks. Give us a minute for some rhyme time, you feel me? Go ahead and tell the lobby staffer you passed. Who's saying, yo, yo, it sounds like there might be a rap battle going on over at the stage. Who's taking my spotlight, honestly? It's like, it's supposed to be me and the gym leader. This is my time, and this is my day. You're not gonna stand in my way. Listen up, Rhyme. Your reign ends here. You're gonna get rung up by this pro cashier. Are you serious? Pro cashier? Well, I'm about to check out. Must have got your rhymes on deep discount. Please, you think you can step to my game? Fool, I got Rhyme right there in my name. I'm a specter from which there is no protector. And victory unto me you will render when the crowd sees you're a mere pretender. God, that long ass bar. You wanna end my reign? Yeah, keep dreaming. Buy a book of rhymes, kid, and start reading. Ooh! I'm done. You've won. My rhymes totally whiffed, but I'll be back maybe after my next shift. That shit is so lame. Bruh. Nah. That man did a one-liner and a left. Hold up. Where you going? That's all you got? After my next shift? Seriously? Bars over jokes? Come on. You're here for a rap battle or a gym battle? I'm here for... Ooh, can I... Come on. Can I actually do it? You got jokes. We both know why you're really here. For real? Why even give me the choice? Don't try it with me. You won't last one round. I'm like Sableye. My mean look will lock you down. Like that? You feel me? Okay, that was straight. I'll give you that. Heh. Well, let's get to it. You're a Pokemon trainer, so battle me and show me who you are. Lest you forget it, the name is Rhyme, and I'm known as the MC of RIP. Dead or alive, let's make this a vibe. You just coming off the dome, like straight off the dome with ease. Let's see. It's time, man. I'm actually kind of hyped for this. I like this gym leader. Oh, it's a double battle whole time too? That is fire. Okay. I thought it was just double battles for the opening act. This is unique. Are we going to do the exact same thing we was doing earlier? Let's see. Put it up to chance right now. Show us an awesome battle, Rhyme. And you too, student kid. I got a name though. Oh, he hit us with a shadow sneak first off. That is crazy. Okay. Oh, let's see. Gigaton. You already know what to do. That's just, bruh, I just can't believe it. You got more Pokemon than that, do you? Houndstone. Okay, yo, this Pokemon is actually clean. I like that design a lot. One of Rhyme's Pokemon went down. Woo, this is so exciting. Facts. Oh, I got my attack raised, though. What? What happened there? Why? It's because I'm getting hyped up by the crowd. That is why. That is clean. Y'all want me to sweep. Oh, I'm 10 levels over. All right. Like, I'm about to just run straight to the 8th gym after this. Oh, God. I can't use Gigaton Hammer twice in a row. I forgot about that. I'll hit you with a sweet kiss. Why not? Yeah, your Houndstone ain't gonna do nothing to me, to be honest. I should have killed it on its entry. What? It's not super effective. Hello? Throw a better rap right back at him, Rhyme. Rhyme, Rhyme. No, there's no shot that you're actually about to get stat boost. For real? That's crazy. You know what else is crazy? Mimikyu actually survived a crunch that had plus attack. Bombaclot, he's done. critical as well, man. All right, Artabax, let's finish that. Yeah, get him out of here. Who's your next Rhyme? Your youthful power is a real threat, but the party's still going. I didn't get to finish that Toxtricity. Okay, makes sense. I can't use Gigaton Hammer again, but I'll go ahead and hit you with the sweet kiss. That's all I can do. Kick back, relax, and enjoy this last track. Turn it up for a grave rattling good time. Ain't no way, bro. That okay, so we got the Dead Rising for real. The MC of RIP. The name actually means something. Staying true. When I'm on the mic, even the dead rise up. DJ G Rave over there, sure feeling it. Dog, there's no shot that you're about to get boosted up from the crowd. Ugh. All right, so you just ghost type, terrestrialized. Okay. What are we finna do though? Because I feel like the crowd is finna hype her up, and you're gonna get that stat boost. If I don't kill you this turn, yeah, that's exactly what's gonna happen. All right, man. Crunch. Do your thing. Hell yeah, we did that. All right, let's hope next gym that, like, they're of level. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, I'm accidentally over-leveled. I didn't mean for this to happen, y'all. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to walk through this whole girl's team. Ah, great battle. Chilling and thrilling. You got spirit, kid. You earned my gym badge, all right. And how about a VIP pass for my next show, too? Ooh, not even. I'm on stage. Hey, yo, that pick is hard, okay? That's the hardest one thus far. I like that. We made it. The final gym leader. I wore myself up, man. It's been a long journey for me. It took me a while to get here. I'm telling you, the game came out probably almost 2 weeks ago, and I'm just now getting to the final gym leader. Slow progress, but it's better than no progress. What's this final gym test looking like, G? Snow slope run. I'm assuming it's a race. Ride a Pokemon down the designated course and try to reach the goal within the time limit. Okay, time trials. I like that. Not much to be explained. I can go ahead and do this right now. This is where the snow slope run starts. Your task is to ride a Pokemon all the way down this course. It's like a slippery, slidey nature trail. Reach the finish line within the target time and you'll have passed the test. Bruh, this reminds me of a Mario Kart map, man. I forgot the name of the map, but it's a snowy hill map and it's fire. Bro, this is like cheating though. I'm on my Maridon. I'm about to speed up easily. Wait, I gotta go through all these flags or whatever. A minute and 30 seconds. Is that to reach like the checkpoint? Oh, so we actually sliding with it. I thought that I could use my super speed and all that. Hold up, this ain't no slippery slope. This shit seems bumpy as hell, but we doing this easy. Hold up. To the left a little bit, to the right. We have to switch sides up here. Ooh! Maridon, man, get your footing. Oh, I knocked down a flag, is that bad? Was I not supposed to do that? Don't worry, I got this easy, man. We're doing this smoothly, actually. Quite successful with our time trial right here. Making great pace. We got a whole ass minute left. How many more checkpoints do I got, actually? Am I done after this? Is this it? For real, bro? Is there like a world record setting for this? Because I feel like I made it, honestly. That's it? Easy, man. You already know, man. I'm coming onto the scene, man. They're cheering me on. Ugh, bro, this Pokemon design, I'm not fucking with it at all, bro. I'm not a fan. Oh, it's time, man. I ain't even got a sweater on like y'all, man. I came underdressed. There you are. It's freezing. I take it you're a challenger? That's right. Okay, she all snuggled up. My name is Grusha. I'm a snowboarder. Used to be pro, actually. Now I'm a gym leader. I saw you on the slopes. Your skills? Yeah, they were pretty cool. No pun intended, right? But don't let that go to your head. Winter mountains are dangerous. They can throw your life right off course. Easy as that. Same thing with Pokemon battles. Really. It's always the most dangerous when you're just starting to get the hang of things. Today's not a great day to face me, you know. You better off giving off. Wait, what? You sure you want to battle me? Wait. Do I actually get a choice? I'm not sure. Now, fuck that, man. I'm going through with it. I made it this way. All this way, I slid down that mountain just to fight you. Still trying to act cool, huh? That's too bad. Well, this is my job now, so don't take what I'm about to do personally. Oh, the music is piping up. The tone shift. It's time, bro. This is the final gym battle, man. We really got to show out for this one. Get ready to feel the icy bite of reality. Oh, shit. Is this a girl? I think it is. She got them lips. Oh, yeah. We challenged by the gym leader, Grusha. Frostmoth, right from the jump. Bug and ice. So is my fighting type effectiveness really going to do much right here? To be honest, you can hit me with a bug type move and kind of mess me up. I need a fire type, to be honest. You know what, man? I'm just going to test my luck. See what happens. Drain punch. Bink. Yeah, not super effective because bug does resist fighting, I believe. Tailwind. So what's that? What does that do? Does that boost your speed? I think it does. All right. Let me go ahead and hit you with another drain. What? Okay, yeah. 100% does boost your speed. Bro, do not freeze me. Whatever you do, please do not freeze me. I want to try and go this entire battle without getting frozen once. If I could do that, I will be the happiest individual in the world. Bear tick. You're pure ice type. I am not switching out. I'm staying my ass in. And we getting our health back with this drain punch. I honestly really like Bear Tick's design, man. Like, when they first introduced him in Pokemon Black and White. Oh! Yo, man. Why did I do so much damage? Am I underleveled? I'm not peeping the levels again. I need to see the levels. I feel like we're evenly matched because that was crazy damage. I'm not going to lie. What the hell is that, bro? What is this? A Titan? That's got to be brand new. Let's see. Okay. You. Level 47. Okay. We're fairly evenly matched. I'm definitely faster than you. What? Bro, Gallade. Come on. You let that heavy motherfucker outspeed you? Are you serious, bro? You're pretty light and nimble. You seem like you are, at least. Why are you letting this happen? Bro, give me all that health back, by the way. Do I risk it? Okay. To Tailwind. That's what it was, man. Yeah, now I'm definitely faster than you. Give me that, man. I was wondering. I forgot that the Tailwind was activated. It's like, bro, how am I getting outsped so easily? Yep, get rid of this fool. Honestly, that Titan bitch can go. Who's your final Pokemon? Wait, Altaria. You're not just talk, I see, but you're still one false step from a steep fall. I like that saying. That's actually kind of fire, man. That was a bar. I'm not normally one to terrestrialize, but I'll do so anyways. Even though I'm going to be mono psychic type, we're going to still hit you with the draining punch. We won't get the damage boost, right? Might as well, bro. I got to show out for the final gym battle. You know what I'm saying, man? Give me that animation. Hell yeah. Our boy clean with it, man. WCAC, man, please. Hell yeah. My boy dripped out with the jewels. I wish you were mono fighting, though. I'm not going to lie. You prioritize your psychic side. Battles are like mountains in winter. The situation can change in a heartbeat. Avalanche type beat. Alright, so yeah, mono ice for Altaria. I don't really know what that does for you. But hey, that's kind of cool. Hell yeah. Looking kind of fresh, I'm not going to lie. I totally do miss Mega Evolution, though. Oh, you done for. Bro, you almost got one shot at, man. You better watch yourself. Get my health back. Hell yeah. What you got for me, though? Hurricane. Yo! Nah, it would have mattered if I didn't terrestrialize. Bro, I'm so happy that I did because I would have been a dead zero, honestly. Goodbye. Thank you, man. We swept the final gym later. To be honest, I should have made it a little bit more challenging on myself using other Pokemon, but no, we good. We got the W. Give me my coins. Give me my badge. Give me my flick, too. My picture. You did that shit, boy. Flex on him. All that shit you was talking, telling me that I was naive, you melted straight through my ice. That burning passion you have, you strive for the future no matter what challenges you face. Just like how I used to be. Oh, never mind. I should give you your gym badge. Hell yeah. Pass it over, huh? You want a photo together to commemorate your win? Come on. That's so uncool. I don't usually do that sort of thing, but okay, fine. Special occasion. Give me that, man. Ooh, yo, we clean with it. I like that one too. That's fire. Listen, if you like this type of video from me, man, go ahead and run up the support down below. And also, if you want to see me take on the Pokemon League in a separate video, go ahead and leave a comment down below. Just let me know what you think, man, please. I would definitely like to upload more Pokemon for you guys. But with all that being said, man, I do hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching if you made it to this point. It's been your boy, Reek, and I'm out. Peace.